times when it comes to all things fishy. So we're here to meet a fisherman who's passionate about some of the lesser known varieties.
Mike Curtis is the skipper of the Shooting Star, and he's offered to take us out for a morning's fishing.
Morning, fella.
Hi, guys.
How are you
getting on?
Back in sight.
Camera yours.
Thank you very much.
Come on, step.
As well as the boat, Mike runs a busy fishmonger's, selling his catch of the day to the lucky locals.
He sells a wonderful variety, everything from skate and gurnet to sea bass and Dover sole, caught straight from his boat.
Mike, how long have you been fishing?
My dad took me fishing in 1966 instead of watching the World Cup, and I've never forgiven him since, but sort of 8 years ago, 9 years ago, we moved to the Isle of Wight and I bought this boat, and we've been fishing since.
Right.